Nate. I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues like I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight, like you're blurry. And things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but there's a cold world out there. Kids, grab your coat. Been a minute, I know. Now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty good, I admit it. I'm in classic mode. Don't be thinking you answer me, but I hate you, though. Changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in some hatred. Forget what I'm saying and it'll be good. Leave you deep and down, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Waited, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. Man, I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos. Your sales garage doesn't mean much, though, when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies. Try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an angel surprise. And it hovers over you, playing with your lies. You know, play time, listen to these crazy times. Point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place, and what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. Pretty cool. Right, yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me, this will only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your fate. I've been developing, take a look at the benefits. Nothing to meddle with, I can never be delicate. My irrelevant, that